The Liberty Giant Eagle's back open after closing from a possible bomb threat. The store shut down around 4 today. Witnesses say police evacuated shoppers out of the store. Officers aren't telling us much at this point, but we are working to get more answers for you. We'll keep you updated both on air and online.